Shakira at the Met Gala. The singer makes her debut in a jaw-dropping red gown. Shakira is making her highly anticipated debut at the Met Gala. The Colombian singer, who has enjoyed a successful career in the entertainment industry and has collaborated with top fashion brands, is now making her mark at the 2024 Met Gala with a jaw-dropping look. Rumors about her attendance this year were confirmed just hours before the exclusive event started. The singer took to social media to share a photo from her hotel room. "Hello, New York," she wrote on Instagram stories, with fans sharing their excitement, as this is the first time the musician poses for the cameras on the red carpet. Shakira looks stunning in a fiery red gown by Carolina Herrera, featuring a long train, dramatic sleeves, and a thigh-high slit. Fans of the star started to speculate about her attendance after she had a social media interaction with Donatella Versus, with online users wondering if the pair could be collaborating for the Met Gala. "Remembering you on your special day, Donatella," Shakira wrote, wishing her a happy birthday. She also received her VMA recognition in head-to-toe Versus. "What a night for you, Shakira. Soak in the love. You are looking iconic in Versus," the fashion designer wrote on social media at the time. And while Shakira didn't wear Versus, the singer graced the red carpet in an all-red ensemble and a stunning diamond necklace.